Good morning, and welcome to Battered Arena with Doc Stout. I'm back with the Druid deck, and we are at 2 wins, 1 loss. Let's see what's going on. I'm feeling pretty good about this so far. Let's see, we've done versus Hunter, versus Druid, and I want to say... What was the third one? Was it Mage? Can't remember. I think it might have been Mage that beat me with this deck. We are looking for an opponent. Here we go. A worthy opponent at 2-1. We are going to face Malfurion. The mirror match again. Malfurion.
I must protect the wild. Nature will rise against you.
All right. I don't think I can keep quite so many late drops. Let's throw those two back and see if we can't get something a little bit earlier. Eh. Got a lot of tools at my disposal here.
I feel icky.
Yeah, let's try and get ahead. My luck with the Mad Bomber is going to hit me 3 times. Now, there we go. Occasionally that works. That's pseudo card advantage, right? That's fine. He's not going to have a weapon, so we'll just play a Swamp Ooze. And now we've got a nice even curve all the way up to 5. Let's see here. That letting that thing live may have been a mistake. Because I won't be able to Kodo it, but I will be able to Cobra it. And he'll have a choice here.
Fight, maggot.
Ew. Interesting. I could just silence it, I guess.
I must safeguard the land.
Silence that guy. Take that guy out. Do some damage.
Job's done.
Now I can pretty safely stampede and Kodo on the next turn. Alright. Oh. Well, I was able to stampede in Kodo. Now, not so much. Let's see. I could play the Gurubashi Berserker. Or I could Loot Hoarder. Let's see. It represents more damage immediately. To the tune of less card advantage.
Mind if I roll knee?
You. Okay. That sucks. Let's see, we can swipe and grind out a very, very, very small advantage. We got 3 cards and a little bit ahead on life. cannot play the Ironbark Protector next, but I'll be able to transform again in either.
Ready, sir.
Neither of these is a very good option. I guess I can kill the squire. Yeah, that's fine, I guess.
For the wild.
Job's done.
I can always Ironbark Protector on the next turn, which he may do right here. He's still got three cards in hand.
Where shall I strike?
No, he does have a taunter, however. Let's see. Interesting. I can play my protector. Or I could. That's really awkward. Yeah, I think I'll just play the protector. If he's got a swipe, I guess I just played into it, but whatevs. No, that's fine. Yeah, that sucks a little bit. He's even got one left over to hit me. Let's see here. It's so awkward. Innervates, Berserker.
Job's done.
End turn. Damn it. Yeah, it's the opposite of what I wanted. Now I'm gonna need to swipe real fast. That'll help. Can make him bigger. That was stupid, I guess.
For the wild, no play.
I mean, I'm at 8. If he has anything in his hand, I just die. Yep. Yeah, that's definitely something. Ick. Well. That was enough for him to get me. Alright. So now we are facing a possible knockout here on only 2 wins. But let's roll again. Yeah, I don't know. I think I was probably screwed either way. I'll have to watch the video later to see if there's a key turn I misplayed. But it seemed like my card quality near the end was okay. Losing the elemental after just getting to freeze out his taunter hurt pretty bad.
Versus Thrall.
Maybe I would have lived.
I must protect the one.
Let's see. Maybe I'd have lived if I had made sure I got his 4-2. This is okay. I could Gnomish Inventor on turn 1. I don't know if that's the best use of all of these cards.
I fear
Another turn one leper gnome. Turn one harvest golem seems fine, though. Then on two, I can acidic swamp ooze. I'll have the coin for three and play either of my four drops. Starfall's pretty nice. Yeah, let's do that. And get a little further ahead on board. I do have to worry about just not letting him get too many totems and just, like, buffing them all. Yeah, he could do silly things like that. Get ahead on me. Alright, I got a coin this turn. I think I want to reserve that. Let's shield master. Get in for a small amount of damage. See if I can get him to overextend into a starfall. Because if he tries to build his board in order to bloodlust and just get me, and that's going to be a pretty good play. Five cards for him, three for me. I was on the coin, so he's just hanging out. Let's try and make this a little more even. Going that. And get a little bit of life advantage. I've got lots of tools at my disposal right now. That's not a card I necessarily wanted to see. Can't target him. Let's swing with everything. Five damage to a minion or two to all minions. Let's see what happens if I do this. Odds say... Okay, yeah. Odds said it was going to hurt me a little worse than it hurt him, but that's fine.
For the wild.
Put some pressure on his life total. If he doesn't come out of stealth, okay, that seems like a win to me. And if he does, I got him. I'm no longer concerned about Starfall for a board wipe. Or am I?
With me, friend.
That's a nice trick. Stampeding Kodo would just take care of the Searing Totem, unless he's going to play something else. He's gonna give himself. Okay, that's interesting. Well, I had all sorts of options, but now the way seems clear.
Truth is my shield.
He's at 9. I just gotta maintain my board presence for a little bit longer.
Truth is my shield.
I think we Keeper of the Grove, silence his taunter, and blow him out here. Or can I do better? I got 7. Let's see. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I just win here, I think.
I must safeguard the land.
Silence. 4, 3, down to 1, transform, and swing for lethal. Managed to squeak out another win. So, 2 days in a row at 1 win and 1 loss. That means the deck survives one more day. Awesome. Well, thanks for tuning in. Looks like I will be going to episode 4 on this. I think that's a first. I think the Frostmage deck only managed to get to an episode 3 after being up a bunch of games real quick. I think I just like dropped 3 in a row. But yeah, tune back in tomorrow when I will be running the Druid, attempting to fight for my life, because any loss retires the deck. And then I will be on to the next class, whatever that is in the series. We are on class 4 of 10 in the series, so I have had some comments about what I'm doing with the packs. I will be saving all of the packs won from this event to be opened in a special episode at the end of the series, so stick around for that. This is Doc Stout. Until tomorrow, I am signing out.